Hello and welcome. You're listening to One India News and I'm Pooja Sachdeva. In a country which is known for being secular, this incident of religious discrimination is really appalling. A 25-year-old woman, Misbah Qadri, was denied flat in Mumbai just for being Muslim. This communication professional found a 3-bedroom apartment at Sanghvi Heights in Wadala after a long, difficult search. And when she was about to move in, the broker allegedly told her that the housing society does not allow Muslims. Misbah was allegedly asked to submit her resume and sign a disclaimer which said that if she faced any harassment from her neighbors because of her religion, the builder, the owner and the broker would not be legally responsible. Misbah found the terms very offensive, but she had no choice but to move in as she had already given up her previous apartment. She had hoped that she would be able to resolve the problem later. But a week later, the broker called her and allegedly threatened to throw her out of the flat. Now she has approached NHRC. And it was not long ago when a Muslim youth, Zishan Khan, was denied a job just because he was a Muslim. And at this time when our Prime Minister boasts about India and its secularism and how much developed the country has become on global platform, this is the reality which needs to be fixed. That's all for now, but we'll be back with more updates. You can subscribe to our YouTube channel, One India News. Take care.